run, people turn they back. It's like, what the fuck is trust? You ain't heard of that? When I was young, I wasn't concerned about my circus tax. Smoking my lungs at 7-Eleven, fishing for a pack. That came the day I received an official ID. Finally, society, the fucking crystallized me. Got me open, injecting my soul with little lobbies. To toss me into the dumpster to show me how little I mean. So forever, I remember what they did to me. Not that it left a physical scar, cause it happened mentally. But it's not my life mission to walk away in victory. Cause I've been taught that people handle situations differently. Anyone can orchestrate a symphony, but on the real, until I had started writing, my thoughts were all concealed. And the people of this earth had no knowledge of how I feel. Now I look at my wounds and can see them start to heal. Cause grains of sand are slipping through the cracks of time. And if I ain't one with God, I still have yet to meet this mastermind. From the pavement that I walk on to the trees I have to climb. With no form of expression, I think I'd rather die. Always been paranoid, cause I can never find where I belong. Short of self-attention spans, but I can memorize my songs. Throw my heart out to the world, that's on my sleeve, I put it on. And if I try my very best to hold on, what could go wrong? To let go is hard unless you cut your hands off at the wrist. Think I have a voice in my head, but it can't talk if it is. I was lost as a kid and often so pissed. Until I realized this world is a toilet bowl and that's all that it is. All that in a bag of chips for stomach pain. Just a kid that's thirsty as fuck, I love the rain. Starting to discover the truth as I slowly come of age. My soul's been blessed by God so I can rise above the grave. I'm almost sick of expecting a sudden rise of expectation. That something will hit me with this supply of explanations. Revealing what kept me waiting for devastation. If I go now, you think it'll make a difference in destination? I constantly test my patience, the process I know. Thinking, yeah, I got this for sure. And as I try to not listen to nonsense, I'm told I only ask that God bless my soul.
God bless my soul. God bless my soul. God bless my soul. God bless my soul. God bless my soul. God bless my soul. God bless my soul.